Roz, who's our last caller?
On line two, we have Marilyn. She's feeling a little homesick.
Go ahead, Marilyn.
Well, I like living in Seattle, but I don't know. I grew up in this little town in Wisconsin, and I really miss that life.
Well, you're not the only one. My producer, Roz, has regaled me with many stories of the great dairy state.
You're from Wisconsin, Roz? What part?
Bloomer.
Oh, my God, I'm from Menominee.
Oh, my God.
No way. You're from Menominee. My cousins are from Menominee. Do you know the Rayburn?
Isn't that
me? Billy Rayburn is your cousin? I used to work with him at Bell's Frozen Custard.
Oh, of course he did.
Do you remember that guy that used to run the store? The guy with all the moles?
Mr. T.G.
Well, ladies, as fascinating as this is, I'm afraid we're out of time.
Aww.
Well, that's okay, Marilyn. You can call back tomorrow.
Be sure you all tune in tomorrow for part two in our series, Women of the Cheese Belt.